Glaive's third single from his project upcoming EP next week. So actually, this is a good time to announce that we will, of course, be live. Would it be Thursday night going into Friday? You know, I want to do a listening party for a bit of a mad one. But this is the third song on there. The other two were nice, and I liked Huh the most out of the two. So we're going to see how it compares. And I'm getting really excited to see Glaive continue to just kind of put out his own kind of homemade music videos and just put out a little EP again, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to rank them after this, and let's go ahead and jump into it.
Cause I don't really feel it anymore. Suppose it's only right or hard to see you anymore. Bro, don't play the song, so I'm out of freestyling it.
Okay, here we go. That was the outtake. This was the sample that needed clearing. Like a weird drop, and the way that the instrumental kicks into on the drop is like a little off-putting, but I feel like that's done on purpose. But I actually really like I don't know who it is, but I like the vocal sample from her. I don't know if Glaive's done something like this, which is really cool. Sounds like a little bit, I feel like the mixing is off. It feels like rough a little bit. Not like in a bad way. I don't think it like ruined the song for me, but I feel like it sounds like a little messy now. I think that's on purpose though. This voice. Okay, I actually like this verse. This is a cool little flow. And you don't really hear his voice like this. Like, his voice is, like, so, like, I don't even know, like, I don't know. What? It's not even auto-tuney, but it's kind of. I like this verse. Like the homemade video again. I don't know, I'm kind of a sucker for the sample. Skelly's saying not as good as the other two, but it's still fire. It's a chill little song. I think the verse helped it out a lot. Honestly, I think I like this one more than the last one, Sun Is Dead. I don't know, I think this one's just a little bit more up my alley. Like, I could see myself playing this one a lot too. Is this how he normally sounds? Honestly, I feel like this EP is a mixture of his sounds. Like, it's a mixture of this hyper-pop lane a little bit in his old style, but then I also feel like he's trying to combine it with his alternative style a little bit. But this EP definitely is different, I'd say. Like, he's been moving different, and I like the whole, like, aesthetic of, like, these homemade videos and whatnot. So it's like, he's been moving a little bit different for this EP. But I don't even know what normal Glaive is, because he does have a little bit of a range, like, in his catalog. I don't know, I like it. It's just, like, I like the vocal sample, too. I'm just a sucker for it. a chill song.
But you have so many funny moments, dude. Look like a
short song, you know, 2 minutes, how Glaive does it. the chorus too is nice and simple, but I could see myself kind of getting caught up on the sample, the kind of nonchalant production of this, and then the Glaive verse was nice, and just I find the chorus nothing like too crazy, but still, you know, a little bit catchy. I don't know, I like this one. This one's kind of sneaky good, I'm not gonna lie. I know it's crazy to say it's probably better than Son Is Dead, because I feel like that one's like the fan favorite. I don't know, I like what he's been doing. I just want the full EP. I was fine with him not dropping this single yet. I could have waited another week, honestly. I'm glad we got it. I'm gonna bump it a few other times for the EP, but we definitely will be live for this EP, because that should be dropping, I believe, the 23rd. I made a video on it. This is a dope song, though. I could see myself playing it. Nice little chill song.